Oh, it's not a real movie. Oh! Now I just have to learn how to draw. Yes, do it! No!
You're Reggie, not your photo.
Internet. Take Rick Rolling to the next evolution. It's still a stupid name, though.
Beeping.
Up until now, the home console game have to occupy TV screen in order to be played. But the new controller for Wii U with 6.2 inch screen built in means you won't need to give up your gameplay when someone else comes into the room and wants to watch a TV program.
The jerk.
It's backward compatible. So, all Wii games, Wii Remote Control, and other accessories such as the Wii Balance Board can be used. For example, to weigh yourself with Wii, there is no need to use the big screen TV. But this device is designed to appeal to all people, particularly the most experienced and dedicated players. We believe you will love the variety of play controls enabled by the new controller. It includes two analog circle pads, a plus control pad, as well as both ZL and ZR buttons, and the addition of L and R buttons. Also, it enables the Rumble feature. But that's the goal.
Rumble?
The Wii U controller also includes a touch screen, a microphone, speakers, and accelerometers, a gyroscope, and an inward-facing camera.
A waffle maker, a grill.
years, Wii U was created so that the widest variety of games can be supported. That means those aimed at experienced players who can handle a number of buttons and a circle pass using both their hands, and those games which can be played really intuitively without any